look inside your yearbook, you see what's going on last year or the year before. You see what's going on in your yearbook. I'm talking about yearbooks. You might hold a candle, or maybe an angel, or maybe nothing more. You might be holding a candle, or one that smells better. This smells really good. This smells really bad. Why can't it be so? And I'll